October 25th, test with a 25-pound cart and a 43-pound payload.